A deadly crash that happened last night on a roadway near the Circuit of the Americas. It is back open now. That incident happened around 11:15 last night on FM 812. DPS officials tell us a car headed westbound crossed over the center line and hit two trucks. Now the car flipped and went off the road. EMS says a man in his 30s was in that car and died at the scene. Now it's not clear why the driver went into oncoming traffic. Now,